our lanai in the back there, and all of a sudden we heard this huge explosion, like this big boom. Biggest fire I've ever seen in my life.
ABC 7 is staying on top of breaking news. You're watching Sky 7 flying high above Cape Coral firefighters working to put out a massive fire that destroyed two buildings. It happened this evening along Southwest 3rd Avenue. Officials say flames ripped through a roofing company and Calvary Church. Tonight, firefighters are still working to figure out what sparked the big fire. Thanks so much for watching ABC 7. I'm Megan Miller. ABC 7's Madison Adams has been covering this story since it broke. Tonight, she is still at the scene showing you the damage and talking to neighbors who left their homes as smoke filled the air.
State fire marshals are out here investigating to determine what caused this fire. Police are also starting to put up yellow caution tape around the area while firefighters continue to spray water on these buildings. There's also a bulldozer scraping up destruction, and LCEC just arrived.
We were just hanging out in our lanai in the back there, and all of a sudden we heard this huge explosion, like this big boom.
Marie Baptiste lives off Southwest 2nd Terrace in Cape Coral, just a few hundred feet away from where today's gigantic fire started.
Biggest fire I've ever seen in my life.
When firefighters arrived on Southwest 3rd Avenue this afternoon, they saw this. A-plus Roofing Company and Calvary Church were both engulfed in flames. Cars and trucks, trailers, roofing materials were all burnt to a crisp.
Did you think this was going to spread to your house?
Yes, that was actually one of our fears. We have a baby inside sleeping, so we took the baby outside of the house just in case. Because while we're standing out here, you can hear there was a bunch of things exploding. We don't know what it was.
First responders wasted no time using a saw to cut a hole through the roofing company's metal garage door to make sure no one was inside. They also checked the church before battling the flames. The Cape Coral Fire Department says roofing materials helped feed the fire.
So there are a lot of toxins in there in terms of petroleum products such as tar and tar paper, fuels, etc. So those are on fire right now, which causes a little heavier firefight, if you will.
They say that the burning tar is also what caused that big plume of black smoke that could be seen from miles away.
That whole entire building was like just engulfed in flames, and black, the whole sky was black with smoke, and everything was just on fire.
No one was hurt. Tonight, state fire marshals are investigating to determine how the fire started. They say they likely won't have an answer until tomorrow morning.
Does this fire seem suspicious?
I'm not prepared to comment on that. I mean, we obviously have a procedure to check into every fire that we operate, and we'll do the same for this one as well.
We know MTS Construction used to occupy this building, but officials tell us they moved out several months ago after filing for bankruptcy. The same space is now rented by A-plus Roofing. I spoke to the roofing company's attorney. He says that there was one employee in the building who smelled smoke and walked outside and saw fire. I also spoke to the church owner's son. He says no one was in the church when the fire started. We're going to bring you an update from fire marshals tomorrow morning. I'm in Cape Coral, Madison Adams, ABC 7.
New tonight.